Hello, and welcome to my reaction to a new Nui Sorcière cover, which I'm pretty hype, as I said every time I've reacted to Nui Sorcière. She's one of my oishi. I really, really enjoyed watching her play Yakuza. And I do tune into her stream sometime now, less, but I do really like her. She can sing, for sure. And this is Gira Gira by Ado, which is also one of my favorite songs, which I haven't reacted to much recently, because it gets blocked every time I do it on stream, but in video it should be okay. So yeah, it's a cool song, and you know, I think it's a good one to really showcase what you can do, so I'm pretty happy to check this out. As always, link in the description for the original video on Nui's channel, also my Streamlabs if you want to support me or request a reaction. If I'm not wrong, I saw she set up a stream earlier. It's her birthday today, so by the options to watching this, happy birthday Nui. And yeah, here we go. Let's check this out. Gira Gira is so cool. Mix the ab, of course. Gira Gira. Art is great. As always for Gira Gira cover. Yeah. She can sound really cool. She definitely can, so I'm not too surprised. But this sounds really amazing already. Like, I definitely wouldn't recognize her if I didn't know this was her. She's definitely above her usual voice. She really sounds cool. As I always say, what's great about Nui is that, you know, there's so much more beyond just the lewd appearance. Yeah. And this is one of those chicken things. Definitely blinded because I'm a big fan. But even objectively, it's pretty great. Gira. Gira, Gira. Gira. Yeah, oops, yeah. It feels good to react to another, like, yeah, Gira Gira, you know, cover. It's been a minute. That's when I think was Takarajima, which was also top tier. Yeah, she really sounds amazing. Really damn cool. And yeah, really sublime singing. She's loving this cover. Yeah, absolutely. Shiru. Here we go. Nice. Not to the extreme, but she had this small roughness and raspiness that usually this part requires. So that's what I look forward to. Yeah. There's many points to look forward to in this song. Obviously the Gira Gira chorus is extremely catchy. And so many other small parts. The art is amazing once again. As expected, but still, worth commenting on. Like it, okay, then, I've got the big booba, but the crazy look is the coolest thing about this. Really fucking awesome. The art, the singing, I mean the song which I already love. Really awesome. Gira. Gira, Gira. 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 I do think she's also getting better and better at singing. I did react to most of her covers, even some of the older ones. And if this isn't an example of that, I don't know what is. I do remember thinking she was more average, but now I do think she's pretty right. Yeah. So, this was top tier. This was top tier as expected. Alright, just the kind of thing to make me happy. A Nui Sorcière cover. Anyway, as always, link in the description for the original video. Check it out on Nui's channel. Also my stream apps if you want to support me. I'll request reaction. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and as always, see you next time.